Jemima Puddle Duck. Jemima Puddle Duck is upset because the farmer's wife takes away all of her eggs for the hen to hatch. Jemima decides to find a place far from the farm where she can hatch her ducklings in peace. One spring day, Jemima says goodbye to her sister and kept the collie dog. She sets off along a path up the hill. Jemima sees distant woods that look like a safe place to hatch her ducklings. She runs down the side of a hill to get a good start. Then she jumps into the air and flies beautifully, quacking with pleasure. Jemima Puddle Duck skims over the treetops until she sees a nice clearing in the woods. Jemima Puddle Duck lands in the clearing and is startled to see a fine gentleman seated on a stump. Jemima explains that she is looking for a suitable place to lay her eggs and raise her ducklings. "I have a woodshed where you may nest," says the gentleman. He leads Jemima to a tumble-down woodshed filled with soft feathers. Jemima then thanks the bushy-tailed gentleman. Jemima returns to her comfortable nest every afternoon until she has laid 9 eggs. Then Jemima tells the gentleman that it is time for ducklings to hatch. He thoughtfully suggests that they celebrate first with a delicious dinner. "Will you please bring some herbs and onions from the farm to make a tasty omelet?" Poor Jemima gathers the herbs and onions, which are just ripe for stuffing roast duck. Then she meets Kep, the wise collie, who asks what she is doing. When Jemima tells Kep about the gentleman, the helpful gentleman, the collie calls out for his friends. Jemima flies back to the clearing with her herbs. While Jemima is in the woodshed checking her eggs, she hears awful barks and howls from then on. The fox is never seen. Kep and his friends let Jemima out of the woodshed. They say things to comfort her and then carry her eggs back to the farm. Now the farmer's wife let Jemima hatch her beautiful ducklings herself.